I'm a painter. We always say that there are three sides to a story: your side, my side, and the truth. It's quite difficult to differentiate between what is true and what is not true. These are issues that I'm trying to think through in my work.
Hi, I'm Wong King. I'm a painter. I am trying to express myself through colors, forms, lines, and spacing to compose different subjects, which is torso, nude, and forest, into a painting that I have in mind.
I'm Milenko Prvacki. I'm an artist and educator. I like the slowness of painting and the fact that exploring painting itself, I hope to open some new windows and doors and exit in some new kind of paintings that I never did before.
Mediums are important because they are equivalent to good language writers often use for their essay or books or novel. If artists do not have this knowledge, you will never be able to execute a good work. So this, I call it the language of art.
Yeah, I think as a painter, there's this common issue that we face is getting too comfortable with the technique and the way of making a painting. My approach is to, you know, deal with different subject matter, different technique, during different life stages, you know, of my time.
It's metaphysical and it's an area of non-pragmatic and unknown. This is always problematic. I know around 60% what I'm doing, but then I enjoy really a lot the 40% of unknown and that part when I discover some new things, what painting could offer.